Lightning able to find that puck off the draw. Here's Stamkos moving up. They're back to full strength. The shot dribbled through Rizgalov and went just wide. Rizgalov got just enough of that one. Now Ollie's shot. I don't know if that deflected. It must have. Rizgalov acted as though he didn't see it. And just like that, the Lightning are on top 3-2. Boy, after dodging the bullet on the long shot that got through Rizgalov, it looked like everything had stabilized, but Briz didn't flinch on this one, almost like it did deflect on the way in. But a battle on the puck on the corner, one, yeah, it was deflected.
Yeah, I think that was, I think they're going to give that one to Teddy Purcell. Purcell, rather. Right there, you see him.